Today we're going to talk about crested floating heart. It's a floating leaf invasive species that was introduced into the state in the last 10 or so years and has quickly spread throughout the entire state. These are the very flat, thin leaves and this white flower. It is one of seven floating heart species in the United States, and it is probably the most difficult to control. It spreads primarily through fragmentation, so we could break off the leaf, and it has all these daughter plants that are found throughout the water body underneath the main parent plant. As you can see here, all the little daughter plants. But it also can be rooted into several feet of water, so it spreads quickly that way. In addition, if we were to break off the leaf into several pieces like this, new roots would form along the leaf edges. Due to the small nature and thin leaves, it is very difficult to apply herbicides from a foliar standpoint. Above a light, gentle mist, the water will be pushed down and the leaves will sink, washing off any herbicide. So you have to be very careful with chemical control. As far as in-water treatments, it takes more herbicide and very difficult. This plant, as you can see, there's some hydrilla below it. It will actually crowd out many of our other invasive species. There are a few herbicide options to control this plant. For more information, please visit the LSU Ag Center or the Aquatic Plant Control Research Program websites.